The startup therapist is in the house today. Jeff Hyman joins us. Good to have you on the show.
Hey, Angie. Good to see you.
We're here to talk about LinkedIn. I know it's popular with a lot of people looking for jobs or trying to fill a job. Let's start first with people who are looking for a job. What's the best way to use LinkedIn?
There's a couple of things that I've learned to use LinkedIn that are a little off the beaten path. So using LinkedIn to search for job openings is just a wonderful place because you can see who knows people that are attached or connected to those companies. But if you're gonna search online, it's important to then apply offline. And what I found is that if you apply online like everybody else, you're just one of the unwashed masses.
It just feels like it flies off into Never Never Land.
It's a black
if you
hole.
Apply online.
And you're gonna be part of a big stack of, you know, the average application probably gets 200, 300, 400 resumes. Mm-hmm. So the average read gets 3 seconds and you're done. If you learn about a job that's really of interest to you and then you network your way to the hiring manager, you can avoid getting stuck in that stack.
And especially for startups, because they don't have a ton of time
right. To
be hunting you down. So you do have to be aggressive.
That's right.
So you're going on LinkedIn. Say I know you, but
yep. You
know somebody who knows somebody who
Correct.
Knows somebody who can hire me. That's the person you're trying to connect
That's
to.
That's the way to do it. And again, try to find the hiring manager. So if you're applying for a marketing position, you find the VP of marketing at that company. And you don't even have to reference the job opening. You could say, hey, I came across your company. I'd love to learn more. I'm a talented marketing person. Here's a link to my profile. Don't even send a resume. Just a very, very short email.
All right, let's move on for people who are looking for talent. So if I'm a startup company and I'm looking for people to hire, and I've actually done this, I've used LinkedIn and put in keywords of what I'm looking for.
It's a great place to post a job. So a job posting is about $400. It's for a whole month and
it covers the whole country. I'm frugal, so I didn't even spend that.
So you don't have to. You could then search for a profile.
Is it worth the $400?
I have found that you get a great amount of quality talent. Obviously, it's a lot less expensive than using a headhunter or some other
things. You
could do. So it's all relative.
True. It's relative.
Right. But that $400 covers a whole month, and it covers the whole country.
Oh.
So you'll get a wide swath of people. The challenge, though, to your point, is you're only going to get people that are active job seekers, that are actively looking through the job listings. So what you then want to do is take that job posting and share it with your network and say, who's the best sales rep you ever worked with in financial services? They might have an interest in this role. So you got to push the job posting out and really share it.
Well, Jeff, always great to have you on the show. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.